What's going on, guys? So today I just got up to the mill. I'm gonna do a little bit of cleanup around here. It's starting to look like a disaster. Got piles of wood everywhere. The edger is all clogged. Got the cherry slabs from yesterday's video. And today's project, I'm gonna do some 1x12 pine. So I'm gonna get started on that and do a couple time lapses for you guys. I'm gonna have some firewood videos coming soon. As you can see, I have plenty of that to take care of. Over here we got more pine there and all hardwood logs here. Some more burl slabs. So we'll get on with today's project. Alright guys, finally got the mill all cleaned out. A little bit better. Can at least move around now without tripping all over everything. I gotta throw the forks back on the bobcat. I'm gonna get a log out. We'll get it cut down size and we'll get it on the mill and you guys can see how it's done. Alright, hang in there. All right, guys, well, we heard the sound no Sawyer wants to hear. We hit metal. Right there. Come dig this out. Doesn't want to come out of there. There it is.